Nepal and India have remained close neighbors and friends since time immemorial. Geography, history, culture, and traditions bind our two countries and peoples. Close friendship and understanding between political leaders and peoples have nurtured our friendly ties. Moreover, timely completion of development projects, especially those providing a direct benefit to the peoples, has added a momentum to our relationship. We need to continue our close cooperative relationship and partnership in the days ahead for the benefit of our two countries and people. My government is always ready to work with India for this purpose. I am of the view that by working together in a spirit of friendship, friendliness, and accommodation, we can expand the scope and enrich the substance of bilateral relations. The time has come to resolve all pending issues through dialogue in the lasting interest of our two countries and peoples. A stable and majority government in both countries is an opportune moment. My government remains committed to working closely with the government of India towards this end.